to Eager. Needs to move it. Here's an offensive chance from Adik as he gets around him. To Eager. Takes that pass up the wing to Board. Oh, what a move put on. He left that defender and he's open. Off the pad.
Yep.
Length of the ice. To Drake. Shot. Blocked by traffic. Beautiful shot and a better save. Look at the numbers over these games and shots blocked. It's all about pulling the same team. Score goals, you can at least keep them out of your net. These are great numbers.
1 minute left.
Let's see if we get anything else here as we're near the end of this first period. Working that one up through middle ice into the neutral zone. To Drake. Two on two the other way. Swiveling into the ice. In tight. Delay penalty coming up. Not sure what we've got for a penalty, but we've got one. He skates over to give it to the official scorer. It almost looked like this was a potential maybe a chance to get under his skin. And that's the end of the first period. Gavrik's period is over, and he hopes that the next one isn't like that. You talk about a busy goaltender, but he got it done. He didn't give anything up. Multi-game efforts getting the body down.
And you know what? Teammates and coaching staffs and even home fans really respect the players that do this regularly.
Yeah, well, that puck drop, we're underway in the second period. Got that one covered. Face-off coming. Deflected. Point. Shot. He'll control it at the point. Big chance down low. Big time shot. Able to pick that puck up and able to control it. Glove save on a rear. Play this effectively here. They're on him. That one off that side and up to Board. Needs to get rid of this puck. Through center ice to Drake. Good save. Gavrik's got his glove on that one. We'll get a draw. Get a pick up on the puck in front of the net to Eager. To Bonnie. And they're into the zone. Two on one. There's an shot scores! And that's going to be the first of the game. Man, it took a while. They finally found the back of the net. He picked up a pivotal goal in this period and has given that team the one-goal lead. Blocks that one with the pad. Denied that. Cut it off. One-timer save, and that was a sizzler. Second period of play. Orange Gold has given them the one-goal differential. That came earlier here in the period. Can't even see the puck. Offensive zone poke check will free that puck up. There goes the arm, a delayed whistle. Four. Gonna get a new stick from the bench here. They're back at full strength.
And Gary, this doesn't take much. Sometimes you just need to walk skate blades accidentally.
They get it out of the zone. They've got to go back and regroup. Eager. We're going to continue play here, but we're going to get a penalty call. Why do I think the NHL crew watching this is already burst into a debate about the call? Offside. And that will get a whistle. Under 9 minutes remaining in our second period. Craig's goal. That's the tying goal in this game. Defender loses that one off the poke check. Gets around him. Up the wing to Eager. Timer. Not going to get a shot off on that one as it ends up being blocked unintentionally. There's a good use of the poke check right there to knock that away. To Eager. And gets that puck out of the zone. That'll be clear the length of the ice. That one away. Nice save. Good use of the blocker. Up the middle. Through center to Drake. Finds a loose puck. Holds it in. Nice use of the stick. Has the puck in the high slot. After board. Two on two the other way. Nice quick snap. Eager. Good boy. That'll be a good poke check. Drake. Here's an offensive chance. Three on two. Lose it. That puck's just going to hit him and rebound away. Nice play. 1 second period closing out of the buzzer period. Got the puck. From the point, sings it. No puck on that one as he knocked it away. Good poke check. Wants to clear. And that's the end of two periods of play. And we'll start the third period even. 1-1 at the end of two.
You Superman, here's your chance to prove it. You have the best generated car.
Coming in.
multi-game efforts getting the body down. And you know what? Teammates and coaching staffs and even home fans really respect the players that do this regularly.
Third underway with a drop of the puck.
Moving in. Gotta hustle this one.
puck was available. He found it. He's got to be out of there. Shot.
Clearly injured, and he just